The principle of moment was the principle of moment. This one leverage that load into load arm, which is the moment of load about the fulcrum, is equal to the moment of effort about the fulcrum. Effort into effort arm. This was the principle of moment for all classes of lever. And with the help of this only, we got the mechanical advantage formula in terms of effort arm also. Correct? So examples ke apne exercise 3A ke. We do those examples. Vihan, you do your homework?
Yes, sir, I will.
Okay, so when you do your homework, you're also supposed to send it to me to my personal WhatsApp, not on the
sir,
group.
I'll send it abhi ka abhi bilkul. Jinko maine test send
kara. Or to Shashi ma'am, anywhere you can send in a PDF format.
Aaj ka test submit kara main unko kar dunga sir.
Aaj ka test nahi send kiya abhi tumne?
नहीं मतलब आज सुबह का रहा था ना टेस्ट टाइम.
अच्छा ओके
सर आई हैव सेंड द टेस्ट टू बोथ यू एंड सृष्टि मैम ताकि कोई कंफ्यूजन ना हो.
नहीं कंफ्यूजन सृष्टि मैम को भेजोगे तो नहीं होगा. इफ यू हैव रिटन द नेम ऑन द टॉप एज इनसाइड आल्सो एंड समटाइम्स यू रीनेम एट द टॉप व्हेन यू सेंड अ मैसेज एंड व्हेन यू फॉरवर्ड द नेम डिसअपीयर्स. So then it creates confusion that whose notebook is that. Okay, principle of moment is that load into load arm is equal to effort into effort. The sum of the moment of effort about fulcrum must be equal to the moment of load. And this has nothing to do with, this has nothing to do with the efficiency of that particular device or machine. Okay, so I'm taking examples, few examples from this exercise only. A machine is driven by 100 kg mass. So this will be on the page number. Yeah, this is a question number question number one on page number 55. Since it is from your books, I'm not taking that cut and copy and paste. You can open your book, Chalina, page number, don't see the solution. Page 55, example number one. A machine is driven by a 100 kg mass that falls 8 meter in 4 seconds. Examples bhi kiye?
Sir, I have numericals bhi kare hai.
Sir, aapne numericals bola tha. Exam, maine wahi kiya.
Sir.
बट कोई बात नहीं हम डिस्कस कर लेते हैं. 100 केजी मास ये गिरता है किसी मशीन पे एंड देन दैट मशीन रन्स व्हाटएवर इज द मैकेनिज्म डोंट नो मे बी हैमरिंग और समथिंग. सो दिस मशीन वर्क्स बाय 100 केजी मास एंड दैट फॉल्स 8 मीटर इन अ टाइम स्पैन ऑफ 4 सेकंड. इट लिफ्ट्स अ लोड ऑफ मास 400 केजी अपवर्ड्स. ओके सो यहाँ पर ये मास नीचे गिरता है एंड देन मे बी अबाउट एनी फल्क्रम और समथिंग दिस इज टेकिंग अ लोड अप इन वर्टिकली अपवर्ड डायरेक्शन. ओके सो दिस कम दिस अप्लाई सम वेट ऑन दिस दैट्स व्हाई इट स्टार्ट रोटेटिंग इट गोज अप द लोड गोज अप. Force exerted by the falling mass because it is freely falling under free fall. The force exerted A part is just equal to mg. This is effort or this is load? This is effort or this is load? Just see.
So can you repeat the question? What is? Aap kiska pooch rahe hain? Main confused.
You have this exercise, this example in front of you. Do you have this question in front of you right now?
Yes, okay. I do. Page 55, right?
Example number one, yes. So the question says the machine is driven by 100 kg mass that falls 8 meter in 4 seconds. It lifts a load of mass 500 kg vertically upwards. So ye jo humne 100 kg mass isko uske upar dala hai machine ke upar, it falls. That 100 kg ka jo weight lag raha hai, is this the effort or this is the load? There are two masses, 100, another is 500. What I am asking is, well, if you read the question, it will be clear to you as well, because load of mass 500 is given. So we have to lift this load of 500 kg. Aur usko lift karne ke liye humne khud force lagaya, humne ek block ko 8 meter upar se drop kar diya. So that goes, hits one side of the pan and that exerts the effort. Right? Okay. So this is effort, 100 kgs. 100 kg ka jo weight hai, that is effort. The work done by the falling mass in the displacement. Okay, Vikram Aditya. B part, work done is force into displacement. Kimaditi, what is the formula for work done? Kimaditi,
work done was
work done is force into displacement. Force into displacement, it is mg into d, and that will be how much? Right, so mg 100 into 10, and then gg is 8, so that's how we can calculate work. Now, this is input work or output work? Obviously, this is input effort, same input work. The power input to the machine, this is the work input. Power is work done upon time.
Sir, ऐसे ही question है. Sir, जैसे आज test में आया था कि हमें force calculate करना था और उसमें हमें height भी दे रखी थी लेकिन सिर्फ force में तो हमें सिर्फ F into mg करना पड़ता है, right? वो height तो फिर क्यों दे रखी थी हमको? क्या वो like एक trick question था या क्या था?
की clarity concept की clarity. Whether you understand it well or not.
Sir, मैंने गलत करा कि सही?
I don't know. Copy चलेगी फिर इसको
चलेगा. Sir, उस वाले question में mg choose करना था या f is equal to ma?
But I haven't seen the paper. Sorry, I keep myself away from the paper because if I make the paper, it become very difficult. Paper is generally made by Kavita ma'am, usually. But I will check if there is any doubt after your copies will be checked. If there is any doubt, well, in fact, this should be the this is the ideal system. The teacher who teaches should never set the paper.
Okay, sir.
Okay, wo paper check bhi kisi third party se hota hai. Third party matlab not. I will be checking it again. If there is any doubt, yes, I will correct it for sure. Aapki performance mere paas aa jati hai check hone ke baad. I get to see all of your notebooks. राइट समझ गए ना लॉजिक इसका क्या है?
यस सर समझ आ गया.
मैं वही क्वेश्चन दूंगा जो मैंने पढ़ाया यार, तो सब तो कर ही लोगे, फिर फायदा क्या हुआ? इन द बोर्ड पेपर योर स्कूल डजंट मेक दैट पेपर, इट इज ऑलवेज फ्रॉम अनदर सोर्स. सो दैट्स हाउ इट इज मेड बाय अनदर टीचर, कविता मैम प्रिसाइजली, एंड चेक्ड बाय सम अदर टीचर. सो दैट्स हाउ वी I get to know how you are performing. And these tests are only the ICSE board level, school level only. Correct? Fine. Very nice. Haan, kya kar rahe hum? C, C mein aap output nikala tha, D mein power output of the machine is 60%. Output power is 60% of input power. Output power of 60% of input power. Work done by the machine in 4 seconds. Now, work done by machine, kaise nikalenge hum? Input power hame pata hai. Wahan se output power mil gayi, and output power multiplied by time. Isme hum wo nahi karenge, load ke side ka, load into displacement, that we will not do. Because we have output power. Output power is work done per unit time. Work done per unit time, agar power है, so work done is power into time. तो जो हमने D part में calculate किया, that multiply by 4. Exactly similar question was in the exercise also. Vikramaditya, aapne kiya hai question? Vikramaditya? Vikramaditya?
Yes, sir.
आपने ये न्यूमेरिकल किया अभी या नहीं किया? नहीं किया तो कोई इशू नहीं है, हम अभी करेंगे. डोंट वरी, वी विल डिस्कस वन बाय वन. आई एम जस्ट आस्किंग, यू डू योर होमवर्क.
यस सर.
ओके.
नो सर, आई एक्चुअली डिडंट गेट टाइम.
सर, नो सर. ठीक है, वेरी गुड, नो प्रॉब्लम. यू अंडरस्टूड दिस क्वेश्चन? यू हैव दिस एग्जांपल राइट नाउ इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू.
यस सर.
यू अंडरस्टूड दिस क्वेश्चन व्हाट वी डिड?
सर, आपने लास्ट क्लास में बोला था ये जो भी आप क्लास में लिखते हो इसका पीडीएफ अपलोड होता है. कैन यू प्लीज टेल मी कि कहाँ अपलोड होता है?
यूजुअली इट शुड बी और इट हैज टू बी इन दिस ऐप. सो आपके यहाँ डाउट थे कुछ ऐप को लेके भी, वो भी मैं क्लियर करूंगा अभी इन टुडेज क्लास. बिकॉज आपको मेरे स्क्रीन पे शायद दो ऐप दिख रहे होंगे अभी. There are two apps.
Sir, मुझे लगता है मैं batch में included हूँ.
आपको मेरी screen पे ये दो app दिख रहे हैं? There are two different apps. 100+ Academy.
Yes, sir.
One is this 24 notification. There's one notification. You have to use this one, the one which is a little bigger font. This is for your management app kind of thing. Yes, so in your batch, I will just check whether it is there or not, because in your batch, I haven't monitored, but class 10th ICSC. ICSC class 10th, okay. Class 10th, I'll have to search ICSC class 10th. Only 8 students. Who is missing? Everyone is here. Vikramaditya is not here. Okay, no. This is last year. Sorry. ICSC class 10th. I'm not finding your batch. Why not? Batch mein aap sabhi log hai na? Registered, I think.
Sir, yes. Hamare batch ka naam hai ICSC class X 2021 to 2022.
Yes.
Haan,
yes, sir. Yes, correct. So everyone is seems to be here. Anika, okay. Anika, you can remove. Okay. Kuch logon ki spelling kuch aise galat chala tha, don't mind. Assignment, announcement, test, videos, study material. Study material, some of the worksheets are there and it will be uploaded here only. It's not uploaded, it will be uploaded there. Don't worry. You can ask the team.
When will it be uploaded?
Well, it's not uploaded initially because then you will not make your notes. That has a habit. I have seen many students. So it is done only later on. Otherwise, only screenshot works in maximum of the cases. And when you start taking a screenshot instead of writing, learning goes exponentially down. Only if you miss something, then to verify that, to check that, you can refer to these notes, but this is not replacement of your own handwritten notes.
Sir, I make my own notes. It's just that ki it's good to have some reference material. Just say my first chapter's notes got lost. So okay. It's
for
good
that,
to have a backup.
Special requirement, we have that backup. Any special kind of requirement, you can. But I think the initial lectures, because I was taking on the offline, so those are not available. Sorry. Initially, when we started class, that was on the board. Yes. For a month or so, we were having the offline classes. So those cannot be saved like PDF. So those we don't have available. You have to see notes from each other. Got it?
Okay, sir. Thank you.
Because that is the not possible. वो जो क्लासेस थी उनके वीडियोज हो सकते हैं या होंगे इनफैक्ट, बट not the class files. Okay, fine. Next question is next question, next example. It is example number okay. It is example number in your book. चलो ठीक है हम एक साइड से कर लेते हैं एग्जांपल नंबर 1 वी डन एग्जांपल नंबर 2 कैलकुलेट द आइडियल मैकेनिकल एडवांटेज ऑफ अ लीवर इन व्हिच एफर्ट आर्म इज 60 एंड लोड आर्म इज 4 सेंटीमीटर एफर्ट आर्म डिवाइडेड बाय लोड आर्म इज मैकेनिकल एडवांटेज वी कैन डायरेक्टली यूज दैट फार्मूला ऐसे कोई डायरेक्ट फार्मूला बेस्ड फॉर जो क्वेश्चंस है वो एक्सट्रीमली इजी एग्जांपल नंबर 3 ड्रा अ सिंपल डायग्राम ऑफ अ फायर टॉंग्स And mark on the fulcrum endpoints obligation. So effort is in between, fulcrum is at the joint. Very good. And again, name the class of lever, which class it belongs. Class 3 lever, when effort is in between, and the mechanical advantage is effort arm by load arm. So it's again a very simple question. Okay, let's skip that. So now come to question number. Example number 7 from your book. Take example number 7 is also class 1 lever. We can jump to the numericals. Numerical at page number 59. Numerical from page number 59. And some of you have done, some of you have not. So don't worry, we will be quickly just discussing through each and every question. I will not solve it completely. Only those questions which have doubt, I will solve. Crowbar of length 120 has fulcrum zero distance 20 centimeters from the load. Calculate the mechanical advantage of the crowbar. So crowbar kuch aise tha, something like this. Which type of lever is this, Mr. Vihan? Crowbar is what type of lever?
Class one lever.
Okay. So crowbar ki length hai 120 centimeter. Aur so this is effort. Then it is load. Sorry, this is fulcrum, load, and effort. So the total distance between load and effort is given as a crowbar of length 120 centimeter. Its total length is 120 centimeter, and fulcrum is 20 centimeter from the load. This is 20 centimeter from the load. So load arm is 20 centimeter, effort arm is 100 centimeter. Mechanical advantages, effort arm by load arm, that become 5. Effort arm divided by load arm, that will become 100 by 20 is 5. Okay, second question. Same question, doubt is exactly same question. Yes, this way you did solve all these questions.
No, so actually I was preparing for the test. मैं आज सारा कर लूँगी।
मैं तो अभी कर रहे हैं अब आज के बाद मतलब अभी तो question number second do it. What is the load arm here? Second question. Load arm is how much? Load arm second question. Pair of scissors has its blade 15 centimeter length. And handle 7.5. We did exactly the same question last class. 15 centimeter blade length. Blade pe load hota hai, so that 15 centimeter is load arm. Or handle some effort lagata hai. Effort arm is 7.5 centimeter. Find the ratio. Effort arm by load arm, so 7.5 by 15. You have to do it right now because we have already discuss these type of questions. These are straightforward formula based effort. As a load given, other the load upon effort is mechanical advantage. If it is arm given, then load effort arm by load arm. Mr. Kabir, question number third. You did your homework, you said. Question number four. Kabir, mic working or not? Mr. Kabir Mittal. Kabir. Kabir. Chalo, very good. Koi baat nahi. Vikramaditya, question number third. A force of 5 kgf is required to cut a metal sheet. What it is this, effort or load?
Sorry, sir, aapki awaaz crack kar rahi thi.
Meri awaaz crack kar rahi thi. Aisa kaise
hua? Wo mere yahan par dikha raha hai ki mera network unstable hai. Can I log out for a minute?
Beta?
Can I log out for a minute? वो दिखा रहा है मेरा network unstable है.
हाँ हाँ sure sure sure. तुम्हारा rejoin करो. Question number third is force of 5 kgf is required to cut a metal sheet. Vyan, 5 kgf is effort or load? Vyan? Vyan? यार कोई बोल तो रहा है, आवाज नहीं आ रही मेरी क्या?
नहीं सर, मेरा थोड़ा हेडफोन में प्रॉब्लम होगा.
बस सबका प्रॉब्लम ही हो जाता है फिर इस क्लास में आंसर करना पड़े तो.
सर रेनी सीजन चल रहा है, इंटरनेट में काफी प्रॉब्लम है. पिछले लास्ट मतलब कल मैं मैथ्स क्लास की आधी क्लास मोबाइल से करी थी.
हाँ तो मोबाइल से करो, वही कह रहा ना, अभी तो इतना जियो एयरटेल एवरीवन. मैं भी अभी हॉटस्पॉट से क्लास.
अभी सही से आ रही है, आप रिपीट कर सकते हो अपना क्वेश्चन?
मैंने क्वेश्चन पूछा क्वेश्चन नंबर थर्ड में जो फर्स्ट लाइन पढ़ी मैंने, फोर्स ऑफ केजीएफ इज रिक्वायर्ड टू कट अ मेटल शीट, 5 केजीएफ इज लोड और इट इज एफर्ट. बेटा हम मिलेनियम सिटी में रहते हैं, हमारे पास दो तीन अलग अलग अच्छे मोबाइल नेटवर्क हैं, 4G एवं 5G. सो that excuse is sometimes मतलब वो कभी कभी extreme situation में हो जाता है, wifi is taking reboot, but try to keep handy 2-3 mobile hotspots also, और उसकी data speed ठीक ठीक आती है. मैं अभी अंदर रूम में ले रहा हूँ, यहाँ पे wifi की speed कम आती है, so I'm taking from my hotspot only, mobile hotspot. So try to keep a prior arrangement for such situation. Effort is 5 kg, फिर मैं 5 kg लगा के cut करना है. लास्ट ईयर एक बच्चा था आईसीएससी में ही, उसका बार बार 5 मिनट में सर नेटवर्क नॉट वर्किंग डिस्कनेक्टेड, और उसके बाद वो खेलने चला जाता था अपने दोस्तों के साथ, बिकॉज बोथ पेरेंट्स आर नॉट एट होम. जब सेशन एंड में पेरेंट्स आए, पेरेंट्स से मीटिंग हुई, बोले सर हमने 5G लगा रखा है हर कमरे में और बूस्टर भी लगा रखा है, ऐसा कभी भी नहीं होगा कि हमारे यहाँ पे नेटवर्क की वाईफाई की प्रॉब्लम हो. So be honest and be realistic. Chalo, effort 5 kgf lagaya, cut a metal sheet. The shears used for cutting the metal sheet has its blades 5 cm long. This blade ko hum use kare wo 5 cm long hai. So 5 cm is what? Load arm or effort arm? Jayesh, 5 cm is the length of the blade which is used to cut the metal sheet. Is it the effort arm or load arm?
Sir, that is the effort arm. I think
that is the load arm, no? Blade 5 cm hai. Blade se hum effort kar rahe hai cut karne ke liye. Sorry, blade se hum kya kar rahe hai? Blade ki jo length hai, that is the load arm. Aur handle pe udke hum lagate hai effort.
Oh, okay, sir.
Solve the whole exercise. But if you are not understanding, then एफर्ड आर्म है जिससे हम एफर्ट लगा रहे हैं और वो हैंडल्स लगाते हैं. एफर्ड आर्म इज 10 सेंटीमीटर. व्हाट एफर्ट इज नीडेड टू कट दिस शीट, वी विल यूज दैट प्रिंसिपल ऑफ मोमेंट. एफर्ट इनटू एफर्ड आर्म इज इक्वल टू लोड इनटू लोड आर्म. दिस इज द प्रिंसिपल ऑफ लीवर्स. से अंडरस्टूड? इन्फॉर्मेशन एफर्ट क्यों 5 kgf से हम कट कर रहे हैं, इतना फोर्स लगा रहे हैं. दिस फोर्स इज रिक्वायर्ड, तो दिस मच एफर्ट इज रिक्वायर्ड. हैंडल से पकड़ के लगाएंगे, सो हैंडल की लेंथ इज एफर्ट आर्म, दैट इज 10 सेंटीमीटर. 5 सेंटीमीटर लंबी ब्लेड है, दैट इज द लोड आर्म. एंड द लोड इज how much is the
then you have speed multiplier jaisa use karna hai.
ek second kya ho gaya, force of 5 kgf is required. required matlab itna hame output chahiye, that is the load. jo metal sheet ki thickness hai uske hisab se we require that load. थोड़ा वैक्सीन इफेक्ट है, आई एम हैविंग अ लिटिल फीवर मे बी. सो विद दैट मेटल कटर, सीजर जैसा ही जो होता है कुछ, दैट मेटल कटर. सो 5 kgf का हमें फोर्स यहां पे प्रोड्यूस करना है, विच मीन्स दैट इज द लोड. अच्छा उल्टा, मैंने थोड़ा डायग्राम उल्टा बना दिया, आई मेड इट सीजर. मेटल कटर में क्या होता है, पीछे की हैंडल की लेंथ बहुत बड़ी होती है, ये हैंडल लेंथ इज केप्ट वेरी लॉन्ग. अगर आपने देखा हो मेटल कटर.
सर ये ऐसा क्यों होता है,
ऐसा
कम फोर्स लगा के ज्यादा जनरेट
करता है? एफर्ट आर्म हमें कम, हमें एफर्ट आर्म लंबी रखता है कि एफर्ट कम लगाना पड़ेगा, तभी तो उसका टॉर्क आराम से ज्यादा प्रोड्यूस हो जाएगा. मोमेंट लेस एफर्ट बट बिकॉज ऑफ द एफर्ट आर्म. सो ये जो एफर्ट आर्म है, this length is 10 centimeter and the load arm is 5 centimeter, which is the length of the blade. We will apply the principle of levers. So you understood?
Yes sir.
Say, kya hai ga answer?
Sir, 2.5 kgf.
Right. Okay. Next question number 4. Tejasvi, figure shows below a lever in use. To which class this lever belongs? Tejasvi.
So class 1.
Class 1, because fulcrum is in between. Okay. Yes, load is 15 kgf. Effort kitna hai wo hume calculate karna hai. To which class this lever belong? Lever 1. Class 1. AB is 1 meter and AF is 0.4 meter. So, if it is 0.4 meter, on the other side, this will become 0.6 meter. Now, find the mechanical advantage. Is this the mechanical advantage formula?
So, effort arms upon load arm.
Effort arm upon load arm. In this, which is the effort arm? 0.6 or 0.4?
0.6 upon 0.4,
which is how much? Which is how much? 1.5, yeah. 0.6 upon 0.4 is 6/4, that's 1.5. Okay,
yes,
question number third. How much effort is needed? The value of E, we can use either the mechanical advantage formula, because we already have calculated mechanical advantage, which is load upon effort. Yes, find the value of effort. Load is 15 kgf divided by 1.5, that is 10 kgf. Question number 5. All these questions are formula based directly. Say question number 5. A man uses a crowbar of length 1.5 meter to raise a load of 75 kgf by putting a sharp edge below the bar at a distance of 1 meter from his hand. Total is same as the first question. Total length is 1.5 and he is putting this sharp edge at 1 meter distance and there is a load.
सर प्रोबार तो क्लास वन लेवल का एग्जाम
ये कौन सा बना दिया मैंने ये तो क्लास वन ही है ये फलक्रम है ये लोड है यहाँ पे फट लगा रहे हो यस ये क्लास वन ही कुछ और दिख रहा है क्या
नहीं सर मैं
तुमने आंसर बताया ओके यस वेरी गुड ओके सॉरी आई डिड रीड द क्वेश्चन इट वाज ड्रॉ डायग्राम अरेंजमेंट शोइंग द फलक्रम लोड सो इसको थोड़ा ऐसे बनाना चाहिए डायग्राम में ओनली दैट वर्टिकल कंपोनेंट इज नीडेड टू बी बैलेंस्ड सो यस लोड इनटू लोड आर्म इज इक्वल टू एफर्ट इनटू कैलकुलेट द लोड आर्म एफर्ट आर्म 0.51 मैकेनिकल एडवांटेज ओके मैकेनिकल एडवांटेज इज एफर्ट आर्म बाय लोड आर्म एंड द एफर्ट नीडेड मैकेनिकल एडवांटेज आ गया तो लोड अपॉन एफर्ट सेम फॉर्मूला Number 6, Vikramaditya, this is for you. This is on the same formula, so I'm just reading the question and I'm skipping for it. Skipping it for you to solve. Agar aapne nahi kiya hai to. Pulley was, next topic is pulley. Pulley was reduced from the syllabus last year, but we did for only. And this year also we will do. I don't know about the school. No guideline has come. And even if it comes, we will be doing all the things that is in book and then some extra things. Which will help you in at higher level. Yes. Question number 6, Vikramaditya, this is for you. A pair of scissors is used to cut a piece of cloth by keeping it at a distance of 8 cm from its rivet. Applying an effort of 10 kgf. Okay, by a distance, by finger distance of 2 meters. So 8 cm is what? Effort arm, load arm, Mr. Vikramaditya. Vikramaditya, 8 centimeters load arm, effort arm. Vikramaditya, यार बोलते नहीं फिर मजा नहीं आती. Vikramaditya, network connection maybe. Okay, ठीक है. Jayesh, 8 centimeter is what? Load arm, effort arm? Jayesh?
Yes, sir.
In the question number 6, 8 centimeter is load arm or effort arm?
Sir, 8 centimeter is load arm.
Load arm. Okay. And 2 centimeter is? वहां से
सर मैकेनिकल एडवांटेज 0.25 है और लोड आर्म से लोड 2.5 केजी
ओके करेक्ट It is a force multiplier or a speed multiplier?
Speed multiplier.
Speed multiplier, correct. Always when velocity ratio is less than 1, it is speed multiplier. Question number 7, Mr. Vihan.
4 meter long rod?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, question number 6, Mr. Yeah. Vihar, is for you.
Okay, sir. So, sir, question number 7, sir. Question 6 probably.
Yeah, sir.
Sir, is the principle of moments like that, no? There were principle of moments like that, and then the equation of 80 into 60 equals W into 250 of their Hamara wo weight 4.32 kg.
Yeah, sir. Yes, okay. Question number 6, 7 is question number 6. We have done question number 7. Mr. Vihan, yes. A four meter long rod of negligible weight is supported at 125 from its one end, and a load of 18 kg is supported 0.63 centimeter from the support on the shorter arm. Very nice. 4 meter long rod. The 4 meter long rod. It is supported at a 0.1 centimeter from one end. So total length is how much? 400 centimeters. 125 centimeter it is supported. And 18 kg is suspended at a 0.60 centimeter from the support on the shorter arm. Yahan se 60 centimeter distance per ek 18 kg of load is suspended. Now question is, if a weight W is placed a distance 250 centimeter from the support on the longer arm.
Dusra weight 4.32 kg.
Right. So it is load into load arm is going to put into up and down, just like principle of moment, as I have chapter 1 mein question kiya. Yes. Next question. To which class this lever? This is lever 1. Okay. Question number 8, Riddhi, for you. Riddhi?
Yes, sir.
You did these questions and homework?
No, sir, I've not done question 8.
Okay, question number 8. Is it a doubt?
No, sir, I don't know. I've not done it yet.
Okay, so start solving question number 8 now. Everyone?
Sir, I've done it. So do I need to solve it again or not?
Okay, fine. Right. Question number 8, a lever of length 9 centimeter has its lower arm 5 centimeter long and upper arm 9 centimeter long. What? Garbled likha raha hai isme to. Agar lower arm 5 centimeter, upper arm 4 centimeter okay, no? My book has printing mistake. Right? Aapki book mein ye likha hai? Lever ki length total hai 9 centimeter, lower arm is 5 centimeters. In my book, it says the load arm is 5 centimeter and effort arm is 9 centimeter.
Yes,
sir.
So that only. Maybe so it has to be 4 centimeter only. How can it be?
Sir, but this is a...
Sir,
so class 2 level. Sir, class 2 level mein
ho sakta hai. Okay. Class 2 level mein ho sakta hai. Right. Yes. I was thinking it as a class 1 level. Yes, it's quite possible. Very nice. So, lever of 9 cm has load 5 cm. Load arm is 5, upper arm is 9. To which class does this belong? Load arm is 5.
Class 2 lever.
Class 2 lever because a fulcrum is at one end. Fulcrum is at one end. Load is here 5 centimeter and a foot is 9 centimeter. In class 1, it is not possible. This is 5 centimeter, 9 centimeter mechanical advantage. Draw the diagram of the lever. To which class does it belong? Class 2 lever. What is the mechanical advantage and velocity ratio? Give the diagram of the lever showing the position of fulcrum. Okay, then. What is the mechanical advantage and velocity ratio? Efficiency is 100%. Mechanical advantage formula. Okay. Yes, mechanical advantage is how much? Effort arm by load arm. Effort arm is 9, load arm is 5. So that becomes 1.8. And efficiency or mechanical advantage mein kya tha relation? Efficiency is mechanical advantage divided by velocity ratio.
सर सर एक बार क्वेश्चन एट के लास्ट पार्ट कर सकते हो क्या
क्वेश्चन नंबर 8 का लास्ट पार्ट कर सकते हैं बिल्कुल, ये तो फॉर्मूला बेस है, ये फॉर्मूला था मैकेनिकल एडवांटेज अपॉन वेलोसिटी रेशियो, राइट मिस्टर श्रेय, एफिशिएंसी इज मैकेनिकल एडवांटेज डिवाइड बाय वेलोसिटी रेशियो।
यस सर।
तो पहले वाले में 100% था, 100% मींस ईटा इज 1, सो मैकेनिकल एडवांटेज एंड वेलोसिटी रेशियो इज वी इक्वल, सिंस ईटा इज 100%, 100% मींस ईटा विल बी टेकन एज 1, तो जितना हमने मैकेनिकल एडवांटेज कैलकुलेट किया था सेम इज वेलोसिटी रेशियो। डी सेज व्हाट विल बी द मैकेनिकल एडवांटेज इफ द एंड वेलोसिटी रेशियो इफ द एफिशिएंसी, सो वेलोसिटी रेशियो विल ऑलवेज रिमेन सेम बाय, बिकॉज वेलोसिटी रेशियो तो हमेशा होता है डिस्प्लेसमेंट ऑफ एफर्ट डिवाइड बाय डिस्प्लेसमेंट ऑफ लोड व्हिच इज लेंथ, and that length is not going to change.
Okay sir, samajh gaya.
Samajh gaya, velocity ratio never changes. What changes is mechanical advantage, kyunki beech mein bahut sara aisa bhi load tha jo humne count nahi kiya tha, like the weight of the parts, weight of the scale. Velocity ratio will always be fixed. This is not going to change. Mechanical advantage is efficiency times velocity ratio. Since now it is 50%, 50% is 50 by half into velocity ratio 1.8, so that becomes 0.9. Correct?
Okay.
या नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 9, कबीर मित्तल, आवाज आ गई वापस कबीर?
यस सर।
बीच में मतलब पूछ रहा था यार, तुमने फिर रिस्पॉन्ड नहीं किया।
सॉरी सर, बात नहीं आई।
हां क्वेश्चन नंबर 9, व्हिच क्लास दिस लिवर बिलोंग, तो साथ में आंसर भी लिखे हुए यार
सर, कोई बात नहीं, नहीं किया वाला
नहीं किया तो अभी हम कर रहे हैं, दैट्स व्हाई वी आर नॉट वेस्टिंग टाइम। If you haven't done or फिर नहीं करोगे तो इसलिए वो टॉपिक अच्छे से क्लियर नहीं होगा, that's why we do question in the class, discuss, इसको discussion समझ लो, जिन्होंने किया है जिन्होंने नहीं किया उसके लिए effort समझ लो, but after the class you should also go through these questions. My question how is the first question here is which class of liver is this? Load lies in between. What class is the liver? अभी पढ़ा नहीं है chapter बिल्कुल भी शायद। Kabir, which class liver has
load? Sir, you're asking me. You're asking me.
Yes, your name is Kabir.
Second.
Second, yes. Class 2 liver. Very good. Second question is, if F to A is 80 centimeter, FA is what? Load arm or effort arm?
The effort arm.
Load arm or effort arm? Kabir, I'm asking you. This question is for you.
Sir, effort arm?
Effort arm. What is the effort arm? Distance between?
So no, sir, this will be effort arm, right?
What is the definition of effort arm? How do you identify that is effort arm or load arm?
So where the like where the force is
distance applied. Between effort, effort position of the effort and distance between fulcrum and effort point is called effort arm. ये A पे effort लग रहा है, load लग रहा है। This is load
ना? Load लग रहा है
sir। Load arm होगा, 80 centimeter is load arm. I think you are busy in somewhere else also. Your attention is somewhere else. We are doing these questions since beginning. तो पढ़ते रहे ना सिर्फ यहीं पे दिमाग लगाना है। AB is what? It's neither effort arm nor load arm. This is 20 centimeter. What is the effort arm then? Effort arm is distance between the fulcrum and the effort point. That will be 80 plus 20. It's 100 centimeter. Find its mechanical advantage. Mechanical advantage is effort arm by load arm. Mechanical advantage is effort arm by load arm. Is it always correct? Only when the 100% efficiency, so there's no nothing mentioned about its efficiency, we'll assume it to be an ideal machine. Effort arm is how much? 100, load arm is 80. 1.25
mechanical advantage का formula only तभी effort आमा load आम only तभी क्यों अच्छा okay मैं समझा
that is 100% otherwise it is load by effort only velocity ratio का formula ये होता है
वो relation जो हमने efficiency velocity ratio mechanical advantage का करा था वो ये assume करके करा था कि efficiency 100% यहाँ वो वन है
efficiency वो तो हमने वहां पर efficiency के terms में calculate किया ना अगर हम mechanical advantage के लिए ये formula use करते हैं which formula effort arm divided by load arm तो हम use कर रहे हैं तो हम ये assume कर रहे हैं that the efficiency is equal to 1 this formula is not for mechanical advantage this formula is for velocity ratio only velocity ratio
is अभी तो हम कहा कि velocity ratio efficiency से वो मैटर नहीं करता
उसमें हमने क्या किया वेलोसिटी रेशियो पहले कैलकुलेट किया और फिर मैकेनिकल एडवांटेज के लिए भी यूज वेलोसिटी रेशियो का फार्मूला स्पीड डिस्प्लेसमेंट ऑफ एफर्ट डिवाइडेड बाय डिस्प्लेसमेंट ऑफ लोड व्हिच इज एफर्ट आर्म बाय लोड आर्म ये जो डी अपॉन डीएल है दिस इज व्हाट वेलोसिटी रेशियो इज क्योंकि ये फिक्स है द लेंथ ऑफ एफर्ट आर्म एंड लेंथ ऑफ लोड आर्म इज फिक्स इट हैज नथिंग टू डू चाहे फ्रिक्शन हो या ना हो This is not changing. Mechanical advantage will be changing depending upon ki beech mein extra effort kaha waste ho raha hai in overcoming the friction, in overcoming the weight of the portion of the extra part of the circuit. Right?
थोड़ा-थोड़ा
नहीं होता clear करो यार जो doubt है पूछो थोड़ा-थोड़ा कुछ नहीं होता it's physics से थोड़ा-थोड़ा कुछ नहीं होता या तो आर या पार वेलोसिटी रेशियो का जो फार्मूला है
ताकि एफिशिएंसी जब होती है तो वो एफर्ट आर्म की डिस्प्लेसमेंट और लोड आर्म की डिस्प्लेसमेंट से हम कर सकते हैं
मैकेनिकल एडवांटेज व्हिच इज एफर्ट आर्म बाय लोड आर्म ये केवल और केवल तभी वैलिड होगा व्हेन द एफिशिएंसी ऑफ योर मशीन इज 100% अदरवाइज हम इस फार्मूले से वेलोसिटी रेशियो निकालेंगे और फिर मैकेनिकल एडवांटेज के लिए एफिशिएंसी से मल्टीप्लाई कर देंगे efficiency times velocity ratio that was the ratio between mechanical advantage and velocity ratio right mr kabir aap nahi samjhe shayad abhi mechanical advantage
sir nahi samjha
nahi samjhe very good ye jo upar formula likh diya humne mechanical advantage is effort arm by load arm it is not the formula for mechanical advantage by the way this is formula for velocity ratio velocity ratio with the velocity of effort divided by velocity of load right
yes sir
ab mechanical advantage ab nikalna hoga to hum kya karenge then we apply the formula of mechanical advantages efficiency eta times velocity ratio yahan par is particular question mein ye already assumed hai this is already assumed that it is already assumed that efficiency is 1 because that was not mentioned in the question right okay next question number calculate the value of e mechanical advantage hame mil gaya so mechanical advantage is load upon effort yahan se hum calculate kar lenge vikramaditya samajh aa raha hai yaar ye main time pass nahi kar raha hu main har question isliye kar raha hu ki aap concept jo pad chuke hain usko application karna samjhe numerical se generally log darte hain kyunki numerical mein बस जबरदस्ती का कोई भी फॉर्मूला ढूंढते हैं उनको सब्स्टिट्यूट करना है एंड गेट द आंसर ऐसे नहीं होता यू हैव टू ऑलवेज फाइंड द करेक्ट यू ऑलवेज हैव टू फाइंड द करेक्ट कॉन्सेप्ट आल्सो रिलेट विद दैट क्वेश्चन नंबर 10 जयेश
Yes,
show the wheelbarrow of mass 15 kg carrying a load of 30 kg with its center of gravity at A. So there is a wheelbarrow. This point is fulcrum, load, effort. Okay, so total load is 30 kg ka, or wheel barrow ka mass is 15 kg. So which means how much is the total load?
Sir, total load will be 45 kgf.
45 kgf, because 15 to uska khud ka mass hai, 30 kgf humne usme load dal diya, to yahan pe jo load hame total overcome karna hai, that is 45 kgf. Now it says that point ABC are the center of the wheel. Okay, AB is 20 cm. This point is B, this is A, this is C. 20 cm and AC is 40 cm. Find the load arm, effort arm, and mechanical advantage. Load arm is 20 cm, effort arm is 60. Mechanical advantage, again, since nothing is given about load and effort and efficiency, we will assume it to be, we'll assume it to be 100%.
Result to jab nahi diya hota efficiency hum 100 assume kar sakte
hain, right? Right. Unless it is not mentioned, we will always assume it to be an ideal machine.
But sir, ye simple machine efficient pe hai nahi, wo wheel bar ko khud ka bhi to dekha.
Okay, fir se bolo.
Sir, ye efficient pe hai nahi, wo uska khud ka bhi weight add up hota hai.
नहीं तो खुद का वेट तो होगा ही ना, वो दिस इज एफिशिएंसी का मतलब, तो फ्रिक्शन और एक्स्ट्रा वाले, वो तो ऐसा कोई चीज पॉसिबल ही नहीं है ना. यू आर मेकिंग अ व्हील बैरो, सो यू शुड ऑब्वियसली कंसीडर दैट वेट आल्सो इनटू द अकाउंट एंड दैट इज गिवन. सो टोटल लोड जो आपको ओवरकम करना है वो सिर्फ अंदर का वेट नहीं है, दैट इज ऑल्सो द वेट ऑफ दिस व्हील बैरो.
45
kgf का इसमें लोड है, 45 kgf का लोड है, करेक्ट. एंड मैकेनिकल एडवांटेज इज 3. सिंस मैकेनिकल एडवांटेज इज 3, वी कैन कैलकुलेट द लोड अपॉन एफर्ट. एफर्ट विल बी लोड अपॉन 3, सो टोटल 45 kgf इज लोड. एफर्ट रिक्वायर्ड इज ओनली 15 kgf. ठीक है, तो ये ऐसी चीज नहीं थी जो अनवांटेड है, वो तो हमने व्हील बैरो बनाया, देन वी हैव टू ऑब्वियसली कंसीडर दैट वेट आल्सो इनटू द अकाउंट. क्वेश्चन नंबर 11 विक्रमादित्य, सर यू आर देयर, यू सॉल्व ऑल दिस एक्सरसाइज क्वेश्चंस?
नो सर, आई एम नॉट डन ऑल ऑफ देम.
यू आर डूइंग इट राइट नाउ?
यस सर.
Okay. Here shows the use of a lever, state the principle of moment as applied to the above lever. The class, which class of the lever it belongs? Question number 11. Which class of lever this belongs? Fulcrum is at the end, effort is at the middle, so it is class 3. It is class 3 lever. State the principle of moment as applied to the above lever. To which class of the lever? Okay, principle of moment we already know. FA is 10 cm, AB is 490 cm. Calculate the mechanical advantage. Mechanical advantages. Again, in this case, it is not mentioned. It is not mentioned that it is having any efficiency less than 100%. So we'll consider. We will consider the effort arm. Effort arm is how much? 10 cm. Load arm is 490 plus 10, that's 500 cm. So mechanical advantage is effort arm divided by load arm. Effort ki distance is 10 cm and this is 490 plus 10, so that is 500. It is 1 by 50. Then the question says the minimum effort to require the load. It will be equal to load upon effort. नेक्स्ट इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 12. बेटा विक्रमादित्य एक क्वेश्चन आप भी कर दो. 12. फायर टॉन्ग्स हैज इट्स आर्म 20 सेंटीमीटर, सेम एज द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन दैट वी डिड. विक्रमादित्य क्वेश्चन नंबर 12. फायर टॉन्ग हैज इट्स आर्म 20 सेंटीमीटर लॉन्ग. दिस इज 20 सेंटीमीटर लॉन्ग. एट द एंड देयर इज फल्क्रम.
It is used to lift a coil of weight by applying a flood of 15 centimeter distance from the fulcrum. 15 centimeter distance pe coil piece hai, and that this is the load of 1.5 kgf. Sorry. Effort 15 centimeter pe lag raha hai, and the coal is obviously at the end as far as possible. This is the coal. There is the effort and it is the load. Effort arm 15 centimeter, load arm 20 centimeter. Can find the mechanical advantage and the effort needed accordingly. Load upon effort. Fine. Mechanical advantage is effort arm by load arm. So मैंने सारे क्वेश्चन एक एक करके सारे डिस्कस कर लिए हैं. Now if you haven't done them earlier, today's homework you should do this again and all the remaining exercise question. I will send the worksheet today for this chapter. ठीक है, अभी के लिए इतना ही रखते हैं. Don't worry, we will have some extra class next time. Test भी दिया आपने, थोड़े थक गए हो. Right, so solve this exercise and all the examples before the exercise again. Kabir, especially you. Kabir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Exercise करके आपको मुझे send करनी है WhatsApp पे.
Okay, sir.
ठीक है. Okay then. Thank you.
Sir, मैं यहाँ पे Shristi ma'am को send कर दूँ, मतलब PDF बनी हुई है.
हाँ ठीक है, Shristi ma'am को send कर दो. Better
है. Sir, सभी को बोलना है.
सभी को करना है. यस, और क्या स्पेशल हो गई तुम?
सर मैं आज रात तक पढ़ती
हूँ. ओके. ठीक है.
थैंक यू सर. बाय
बाय. थैंक यू सर.